Comrade SK Moyo was the liberator of this country. He was certainly one of the outstanding leaders, incorruptible. He had nothing to pin him on corruption. They led the country that he fought for. He was very instrumental in the liberation struggle. Zanu in Zambia, where my father was also part of Zanu. They worked together with Comrade Mtiniri in trying to ensure that this country had independence. He served loyally in the party, delegated his duties, and again, did what he had to do in the position that he had. It's very sad that today, you know, we cannot really talk much because we expect these leaders to have public lectures where they can talk about the history of this country. The more they go, we really are not as rich as we should be in terms of history. SK is gone too soon, fought the cancer battle and so forth, was accused of many things which he was not. But I'm glad that he's a national hero by excellency. He goes there meeting the likes of the late Joshua Nkomo, Nikita Mangena, Robert Gabriel Mugabe. He's part of that leadership, and may his soul rest in peace. And may we honor our heroes while they are alive, not while they are dead. Thank you very much.